Serret Infecto next. Well, after everybody has taken their Kleenex out and dabbed their eyes after the love story, we have still some business to do here. Saleh and Pelche cannot be caught by Valerie Serret and Jean-Sébastien Fecteau. They don't have the stuff yet. But this team is second after the short program. If they stay clean, and like they did perhaps even last year, they could finish second and knock Sargent and Wirtz back into third.
Valerie and Jean-Sébastien are training mates with Jamie and David under coach Richard Gauthier. They will start with a triple twist.
to be disheartening. And maybe the draw in this case did not work in favor of Valerie Surette and Jean-Sébastien Fecteau, likely to finish third. They went to the Worlds last season, finished 13th. Because of the injury to David Pelche, Jamie Salet and David Pelche did not go to the Worlds. They're going this year as Canadian champions. And now Valerie Surette and Jean-Sébastien Fecteau will see the confirmation that for the third straight year they will be bronze medalists at the Nationals. Just a couple of maneuvers, a couple of improvements away from getting to those top two rungs.
Disappointing skate for them.
Here are the
sure.
unofficial results for the senior pairs.
The two-year run is over for Christy Sargent and Chris Wirth.